and a very happy Dashara. That's tomorrow, day of tomorrow, right? But anyways, on behalf of Pride Nation, if you remember when I spoke to you on the app, I told you that we started something called Pride Nation, which is a kind of a bridge between farmers and consumers. It's basically farm to table. So before I start, I just request you, I've come here at your request, I request you to download my app. It's on iOS and it's on Android. So I'll see you after that. In the meantime, I think I'll get Uma Manish. Uma. This is Uma and he is Pride Nation. Now Pride Nation. I'll let Uma discuss this with you and tell you about it, and I think Aisha will tell you something more.
Yes, you've got to download this app. I think everybody's got a phone here, haven't they? We're all looking at them all the time, aren't we? Anyway. Hi, Uma, how are you? Just speak to the microphone. So, Uma of Tribe Nation, everybody. We're just going to talk on a few points about what Tribe Nation is. And I want to ask you, Uma, what are the issues of a farmer currently?
So currently, all the farmers face two issues, basic issues. They take it right from the price variation to chemicals to a lot of issues they face currently. Okay, mainly the price is the biggest issue for them, and what they produce, they don't get the price for that. Okay, so we are trying to address that as a basic issue. Okay, and that's what is our solution for the part. Yeah.
What may I ask? Yeah. What are the consumers' problems?
Yeah, consumer problems, if you take it, basically, what they get, what farmers produce normally, that they produce at X price, and when it comes to consumer, it is 5 times more. Okay, so that's where this all the price goes up every time. Our solution, current solution, what it's going to be, is the price is going to be consistent throughout the year if you subscribe our app.
And just out of interest, how as Tribe Nation are we going to address this?
Sorry, come again.
How as Tribe Nation will we address this?
So Tribe Nation is going to this app which we have developed, and we have tied up with thousands of farmers in and around Bangalore and Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, where we'll be procuring directly from the farmers and supplying to you regular basis on a subscription format. Okay, so the subscription has got, you can start from 1 month or 4 weeks to 52 weeks. So you can subscribe based on your requirement.
And if I go for like a 1 year subscription, do I have to pay the total amount up front?
Yeah, so you can go for 1 month, which is a trial period, you can pay for a month and see how the produce gives something to you.
Yeah.
To 3 months on quarterly basis, operating basis, and yearly basis, you can pay, and we supply you weekly basis, all groceries supplied on monthly basis, vegetables and fruits supplied on weekly basis.
And we might all want to know this, but is it cash on delivery?
Yes. So for the regular purchase, it has got two components. One is the subscription, another one is the regular purchase, like any other e-commerce platform. Okay, where you have a cash on delivery option, but on subscription part, you don't have a cash on delivery option.
And if I didn't like the product service, do you refund my money? I'm interested.
Yes, so suppose if you are going on a relocation or you don't like my product or supply, you can repay the money whatever we are not supplying for.
Fantastic. Thank you for that, Uma. That was very informative. Everybody, a big round of applause for Uma of Pride Nation.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bharat is a Bharat. Bharat is from Bangalore. Science student, physics student, and electronic geek. And we just handled all the electronics, whatever, I mean, amazing. Thanks for that. Shanthiniketan.
Maybe I can sing
Shanthiniketan feel or something like that. But today we're going to sing some new songs. So whenever you're ready at the back, I'm ready.
I'm not afraid to die. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. holidays, good life, and everything good, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.